Everyone, my name is Ankit. I'm studying in second class. My school name is AHPS. My topic is types of food. All human beings, animals, plants need food to live and grow. There are two sources of foods are there: plant products, animal products. Plant products. Which we get from plants, it's called plant products. Which we get from animals, it's called animal products. Next is, three types of foods are there. First is bodybuilding food, energy giving food, protective food. Food which helps our body to grow is called bodybuilding food. Bodybuilding food examples: milk, meat, pulses, nuts, egg. Energy giving food. Food which gives our body to quick energy, it's called energy giving food. Energy giving food examples: butter, sugar, wheat, bread, rice. Protective food, which protects our body from diseases, it's called protective food. Protective food examples: vegetables, fruits. Thank you.